Look what happens when you eat chorizo every day. WHO links cancer to sausage and processed red meat. The alert focuses on cured, smoked or salted products. The warning issued by the International Agency for Research on Cancer, CRIC, warning of the carcinogenic risk of eating processed red meat, especially smoked, cured or salted products, worried thousands of citizens, consumers of Frankfurter sausages, fried bacon or chorizo in marinade. The CRIC report, a World Health Organization, WHO, agency specializing in cancer, drew a distinction between the probable or limited risk of eating red meat, which was not cooked enough, and the proven colon tumor in which they eat, on a daily basis, sausages and seasoned meat preserves. The way of cooking meat would be decisive in the onset of digestive cancers, the research added. By roasting the chops directly on the flame or on the surface at high temperatures, the study says, are produced carcinogenic chemical elements, aromatic hydrocarbons and amines, that are ingested along with the food. The work supported by the WHO, which coincided with the publication of a report of the magazine The Lancet Oncology that affected the same terms, analyzes the data of 800 studies that investigated the consumption of red meat and processed in several countries subject to different diets. Our evidence comes from large population surveys over the past 20 years, Christopher Wild, director of the CRIC, said. These findings impact on previous public health recommendations that already proposed limiting consumption of red meat. The WHO study notes, however, that although the documentation evaluated is abundant, it has not been able to compare the effect on humans of the different types of processed meats that exist in the world. The Ministry of Health, after analyzing the WHO document and the study of The Lancet, chose to maintain its previous nutritional recommendations. So you know, restricts or eliminates the consumption of sausages, such as chorizo. It's for your